We start with breaking news. Officials are now confirming there has been a shooting in East Price Hill. TJ Parker is there now with the latest on that investigation live. TJ.
Yeah, Catherine, this is on Chateau Avenue in East Price Hill. I'm going to step out of the way so you can see. It's still an active scene here. Police investigating this shooting that took place around 4:30 this afternoon. You're taking a look at a car where a man was shot this morning. This was between two men here on Chateau Avenue. They were shooting at each other. The victim was taken to UC Hospital for non-life-threatening injuries. He wasn't taken by ambulance, though. Someone else did take him to the hospital. Police believe he was shot in the chest. About 20 shell casings were found here on the scene. And as far as that victim, police say he has some warrants out for his arrest. Police say they've had some trouble with him in the past. Again, you see officers out here looking, investigating the scene. They're going to tow away this car sometime soon as they continue their investigation. Again, here on Chateau Avenue, one person was shot, taken to the hospital for non-life-threatening injuries. Catherine, we'll send it back to you.
TJ, thank you.